What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix the error which says WinRAR diagnostic message. If you're getting this error, then this video is for you. We will talk about all the required method to fix this problem, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. And just in case if our method will not help you to fix your problem, then please visit to the page forums.tejadvice.com I'm displaying on your screen. You can visit there and you can ask your question, and we will give you the answer of your question, or either you will get an answer from the technical team of Tejadvice. Now let's talk about the method you have to use to fix this problem. Method 1. Use WinRAR repair tool. For to use WinRAR repair tool, first you need to open the WinRAR. For that, simply type in here WinRAR. Once you'll find the application, open it. From here, I need to search for that application in which I'm getting the problem. For an example, if I'm getting a problem in one of my downloaded application, then I have to locate that folder and I have to open that one. Let's take an example. I'm getting a problem in geek.zip. So I simply have to select this one. On your keyboard, there is a Alt key, ALT key. Simply press and hold that Alt key and then press R. Now here it's asking you where you want to save this repair file. Let me browse and create one folder. If you already have a folder, then you can save there. I'm keeping the same one. New folder, select folder. I'm leaving this archive type as same. Click OK, close. Let's open this folder and let's check it's working or not. It's opening up fine. If this method does not work for you, then you can try method 2, troubleshooting corrupted file. For to troubleshoot the corrupted file, simply locate the folder, open the file explorer, or either if you have that folder somewhere in your desktop, then open that folder and it's in download folder. And let's do a right click, open it, and here click on tool, repair archive, and select the folder. You have to follow the same method I just told you. Select the folder and keep the same settings, click OK. That's all you have to do. Method 3. Use 7-zip software. Here we need to try the 7-zip software if we are getting an error with the use of WinRAR application. For to use the 7-zip software, you simply need to download it. Open the browser. Type download 7-zip. Press enter. Click on this download. Here you need to select your bit version. In my case, I have 64-bit, so I'm selecting this one. Click on open. Click on yes. And install this application. Now locate the file which was showing the error. In my case, I have that file in download folder. So I'm just gonna right click this geek file in which I'm getting an error. Do a right click. Here you can see 7-zip. Open archive. And this file is showing up here. So let's extract it. Do a right click on the 7-zip. Select extract here. Or you can extract somewhere else. Alright, here I can see the file showing up. So it's working fine for me. I hope our method will help you to fix the WinRAR diagnostic message error. If it doesn't help you, please visit to forum page. The link is given in the description. And from there, you can ask your question. And we will try our best to write an answer of your question.